guy. I was the hottest working guy in it. That's all I did.
Yes, and the name of this last employer? The reason your job was terminated? And your last place of employment? Is that this year or last year? Were you fired or laid off? Well, it has to do with whether or not your former employer can contest the claim. A layoff just means that you were terminated through no fault of your own.
So I was fired. Technically, I was fired.
Okay. And,
I mean, I don't think... I know they sell stuff, but...
Okay, so you would describe yourself as in... Okay, and are you hoping to find work in a similar field?
No.
Okay. Oh. What kind of work are you looking for?
Ventriloquism.
Excuse me?
V-E-E-N.
Oh, no. It's okay. I know how to spell it. Make sure that you register your unemployment claim every 2 weeks on your assignment. I'm going to put your name on a list of entertainers, and maybe we can help find you some work. Well, if you have any questions, you can just give me a call at this number. My name is Lorena.
Please, don't point. I wouldn't point.
Hey, kid.
I'm sorry. There's no smoking here. This job?
Oh, man.
So you've been unemployed all this time? Okay. Ms. Gerkel,
Fangora,
to get unemployment, you have to have had a job. I'm afraid that you're not eligible. Yes, I know.
All right, let me get this straight.
Well, I guess if you put it that way, yes.
Maybe I should just get married and I'll find...
Well, that's one option.
You know what I mean. I mean, you're...
Me? No, I'm not married.
You...
No. No, I've never been married. Excuse me? This is Lorena from the unemployment office. Remember me? Hello? Hey, how's your ventriloquist act coming?
Good.
Great. Listen, I'm just calling to tell you that we've got a response from a theatrical agent who's very interested in meeting with you.
Steven.
Oh.
And truth is that I don't have this much experience with this. What he's trying to say is that his heart was in the right place. It's just his execution that was. Please, I'm trying to apologize for my stupidity. Okay. Oh. So. Really, I just wanted to apologize for, I mean, I wanted to thank you, first of all, for getting me an agent, because I have my first job tomorrow, and you know, that's really nice of you, so thank you for that. And I wish I didn't do it, actually, because I was really hoping that maybe we could get together for coffee or something, because I thought you were really nice. And sorry. Bye. Is that okay?
Hi.
Hi.
No, it's now. Wow, look who's here.
Hey, you touched.
I do not have a name. You did?
That's not true. I polite.
That's very funny. Very funny.
Oh, you're too young for coffee. Oh, come on. One coffee, okay? Two. One coffee. Thank you.
For reporting you to the police. It's just that my last relationship left me a bit shell-shocked, and he turned out to be a creep. I mean, a real stalker, so you can understand when I saw your little thank you note, I got a little bit freaked out.
I'm sorry.
I don't believe it. You seem so confident on the video.
Oh, is that a stupid question?
I was engaged. And we were planning a wedding when... when I got pregnant. You know, we were so young. We didn't know what to do. We kind of took it as a sign and decided to go to City Hall that week. It was a Friday. And we were standing outside the judge's chambers waiting to go in when we realized that we didn't have any rings. So he went across the street to the drugstore to get those little rings with the candy. A half hour had passed, and so I went down to see what was keeping him, and I saw the police cars and the ambulance. I knew. And he was coming back across the street. No, it's okay. It's okay. Well, I guess this is good night. Are you asking me out on the...
Bonnie. I'm sorry, we're in the middle of dinner. And we're Jewish.
I'm Stephen's friend.
Oh. Oh, I thought you were Jehovah's Witnesses. Come in, come in, please. Come in.
Yes, how can I...
Fern.
Yeah. Mmm.
So, Bonnie, I'm glad to have someone nice to talk to.
I know, Bonnie is my daughter. No.
Hobby I picked up when I retired. It's very interesting.
So you should be more...
No, I'm not.
Hype brain.
Oh, what happened?
Mother.
Ah, it's just a question.
No, I'm not. I'm Italian. Yep.
Please, please, that's derogatory. We prefer to be called,
Then she broke off the engagement. Well, better an un... Some more brisket?
What?
Do you have any plans for the 4th? I mean, I was thinking maybe we could see the fireworks. I mean...
Okay.
I thought that, you know, I mean, if you don't have to, but if it's not a big deal, like, maybe it might be nice.
I said okay. I'd love to.
Oh, really? Wow. Okay. Yeah.
Steven?
Yes?
Would you mind taking me home?
Sure everything's all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Just for some reason, I don't believe you, huh?
Look, Steven, my life is very complicated right now. I have a daughter, Steven. You've a dummy. I'm so glad, but I'm just not ready for anything right now. Not you, it's me.
Good night.
I thought you were the babysitter. How did it go?
Okay.
He would be a great brother.
Who's Steven?
No, the dummy.
Just tell me one thing in which you believe. I'll tell you a dozen.
I wish this was your wedding we were going to.
I tried to do it without the gun, but...
Steven, what is going on?
This.
Shut up.
You two know each other?
Yeah, unfortunately.
Shut up and get over there!
Michael, you are violating the restraining order.
Back off, buddy. Oh!
Are you okay?
Mm-hmm. Hey, good. I bought.
Rescue boy.
Good. How's your hand?
Fine.
I never. Oh, I didn't think you could punch someone like that.
Me neither.
That's amazing. Well,
pretty brave.
No.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Well,